April 15th, was the 75th anniversary since Jackie Robinson integrated Major League Baseball as the first black athlete. Jackie Robinson is one of my heroes, not just because he was a world-class athlete and Hall of Fame ball player, but because he believed that he did not have it made until all black Americans had it made. It was never just about him. It was never just about baseball. When Jackie Robinson came on the scene at Ebbets Field in Brooklyn, New York on April 15, 1947, millions of black Americans had never seen anything like it. Here was a man who looked like them playing in the major leagues. Their hopes and dreams of equality, freedom, and a desegregated society lived in number 42. We love to romanticize Jackie. We love to talk about the great number 42, and it is great. It is a symbol. But who was the real Jackie Robinson? Ken Burns' documentary about Robinson narrated the following. In 1947, Jackie Robinson became one of the most celebrated men in the country, but he was expected to behave, not be too outspoken, to turn the other cheek. But Americans did not know, and perhaps still don't know, the real Jackie Robinson. Rachel Robinson, Jackie's still living 99-year-old widow, said, early on they liked Jack because he was being a good boy and he was doing what they thought he should do and was keeping his mouth shut. And the minute he decided to defend himself, they would call him uppity. They would call him a loudmouth and discredit him. Jackie unapologetically declared, I am proud of my blackness, proud of the accomplishments of black people. Think of me as the kind of black person who comes to the conclusion that he isn't going to beg for anything, that he will be reasonable, but he is tired of being patient. Writer Howard Bryant explained, for Jackie Robinson, there was no satisfaction with simply being allowed to enter the room. There needed to be a seat at the table. Jackie had his honeymoon period with Major League Baseball, but after his first season, Jackie was tired of holding his tongue. He had something to say. He was going to say it. Following his retirement in 1956, Jackie became active in the civil rights movement. He worked tirelessly for the NAACP and toured around the country raising money for them and continued to speak his mind. From the documentary, many whites grew to resent Robinson's increasing outspokenness, and some blacks worried that it would set back the progress he made for them. Jackie ought to behave himself, one woman wrote, the Chicago Defender, before he ruins everything for black people in baseball. Reporters who had once sung his praises now called him a rabble-rouser, urged him to be a player, not a crusader. The New Orleans Times Picayune accused Robinson of being insolent and antagonistic and declared that he had done more to widen the breach between the races than 10 of the most rabid segregationalists. Writer Howard Bryant said, Jackie was being held to a different standard. Here's a person who's in full dimension. This is who he was. Without that anger, you don't get Jackie Robinson. Do you want to know Jackie Robinson or don't you? After retirement, Jackie said, now, people have been saying that Jackie Robinson, of all people here in this country, you have less right to protest against what's going on than anybody that I know of. They say, Jackie Robinson, you haven't made and you ought not to be part of this movement. And I say to you, that whether you like it or not, there is not one black person, not one that I know in this country that has made it until the last underprivileged black in St. Augustine, Florida, hasn't made it. Jackie died when he was 53 in 1972, far too young. He wore out his life fighting for freedom, freedom from fear, freedom that he wanted for all black Americans. On Jackie's gravestone it says, a life is not important except in the impact it has on other lives. Robinson and Rachel Robinson for impacting our lives. Now please welcome two dynamic sensations, soprano Lynnesha Crump and composer of the 42 Project, Adrian Dunn.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.